What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Puli video. Hope you guys are doing fabulous today. We got a ton of bullish updates to go over for Puli Token. So if you guys are enjoying these quick videos, remember to smash up the like button and let's just jump right into the video, guys. A reminder, mint your Puli Runner NFT now. The public NFT mint is live over at mint.pulitoken.net. If you guys have minted your NFT already, thank you very much. Spread the word and it's truly appreciated. And like I always say, Puli, Puli, Puli.
They're brothers.
Oh, all right.
Our official Rarity rank is live on RaritySniper. Yes, go check your rank over at raritysniper.com/Puli-runners. I will link it in the video description. Our Puli NFTs are a central source of the entire Puli ecosystem. Rarity score will correct when all the NFTs are minted. So keep that in mind that there's a lot that haven't been minted yet. And coinciding with that, taking a look, beautiful to see this. Great to see this and really happy and really thankful, guys, for the minting that's going on. Of course, 2,000 NFTs is the total collection. We're getting there, guys, step by step, and it's truly appreciated when you guys drop a like, drop a comment, like, retweet. Let's talk about Puli Runner. Don't sleep on Puli. Check our next update coming soon for Puli Runner Mobile. Get your NFT while you still can. Soon you will look back and think, damn, I had time to nab one at low cost. And taking a look at the graphic, double cookies. A chance to get double cookies once, lucky cookie, greatly increased chances of finding a cookie, tasty cookie, increased rewards from cookies, second wind, revive a certain amount of times during a run, that's fabulous, that'd be pretty clutch. Renting NFTs, you'll be able to rent your NFT for a 75% profit share, incredible. And this one also, last but not least, play as your NFT. Have the appearance of your NFT in-game. Of course, Puli Runner, as we know, is free. You can download it on the App Store or Google Play Store. And it's incredible to see this utility being incorporated into Puli Runner. It's got me really excited, guys. And more updates are coming, guys. A huge revamp update in terms of gameplay and level design. Updated the level designs to make it more easy to understand where Puli is running. Adding sub-elements to the game for making it a lot more fun and engaging. More various and way more playable. So I think that's going to be good with replayability, making it more interesting. Going to be excited to see that roll out. And a new feature, this is cool, power-ups. We will be adding the following power-ups to the game. Angel wings, fly beyond clouds, go Bullish, run very fast, nothing blocks you. That reminds me of some Super Mario Star action, just running through, just blitzing through stuff. Now stay tuned in for the Puli Astro mobile teaser video prior to our launch, as this is truly going to melt some faces. Really excited about that also, guys. Let's talk about EverRise. EverRise is a great project, and we're gonna have a chance, guys, to have a free listing on EverSwap. I recommend checking out EverRise. It would be way too much information for the purpose of this video, but they're an amazing project, great team, great technology. It would be an honor to be listed on EverSwap. I think there's great synergy there, and great news, guys, because we did secure a spot for the final vote. So it hasn't been completed yet, but stay tuned, be ready, because when we need to attack and when we need to vote, that will be coming up soon. I will be sure to update you guys on Twitter as soon as that's available. We will need everyone ready and waiting to go and vote when the time comes. I have no doubt that this community will get us the votes. Make sure to keep the server unmuted. That's the Telegram server, guys, when the time comes. So keep your eye out for that. I'll keep you guys posted immediately on Twitter so we can crush the votes and get listed on EverSwap. That'd be amazing. Token Hunter. Top 10 trending on DEXTools. Yes, that's today. And we can see their Puli Token. Fabulous. Really appreciate it, Token Hunter, for the shout out. Let's take a look elsewhere. Top gainers in BNB chain ecosystem last 24 hours. And yes, we have Puli on there as well, among many other tokens. Great to see us doing some pump action. If you guys have been watching the charts, we have been pumping like mad. A lot in the past month or so, but even as of late, we dropped down to like 7 cents, again, pumping up 10 cents, 11 cents. And I think that the upside potential is enormous. Of course, do your own research. This is not financial advice, guys, but I do think that the upside potential is massive and we have so much in store for the token. We're so excited to be revealing in the future. Top BNB chain projects by social volume. Do you hold any of these altcoins? Well, I know I hold Puli, that's for sure. I got a little bit of that cake too. Guys on Puli team, they know I love that cake. And guess what? Puli right behind that PancakeSwap and in between EverRise. Check that out. That catches me by surprise. I guess, hey, Puli SafeMoon brothers.
Brothers.
Oh.
Puli PancakeSwap brothers.
Brothers.
Oh.
But also Puli EverRise brothers. I mean, maybe this is a sign. The stars have aligned, guys.
Oh.
The source from Lunar Crush. It's great to have the top projects by social volume here. Shout out to Great Moonshot over on Twitter for giving us that metric. And it continues on, guys. Let's take a look at some tasty stuff. Love to see stuff like this from the community stepping up. I was thinking of making a cool Puli shirt. Even just the letters, I think, would be impactful and just rep it, wearing it at certain events and whatnot. Big shout out to the person who got this tattoo. One of our community members just got a permanent tattoo of our Puli logo. If this is not Bullish, I don't know what is. Don't miss your chance to mint the NFT, guys. It's still available, public NFT mint. Once they're all minted, we can't guarantee, you know, what you're going to get in terms of price floor. And I think that the demand and the utility is there. The scarcity is already there. The collection is small. So take advantage of that while you still can. It is, of course, on the Ethereum network. It's on OpenSea, the most popular NFT marketplace. We're leveraging that because that's the place to go. That's the Walmart of NFTs. That's the place to be buying and selling. So make sure you guys have adequate Ethereum for the mint, which is 0.07 per NFT, but there's no limit, so you can go crazy with it. And also have enough for gas fees. Gas fees, of course, have come down drastically over time. Use a great tool like Etherscan's gas tracker so that you can anticipate what the gas fee will be like. But MetaMask has gotten significantly better. And in regards to MetaMask, you'll want to make sure you're using MetaMask wallet for the NFT mint. If you have something else, like Trust Wallet, you can still import your seed phrase into MetaMask, but make sure that you do add your custom tokens and whatnot, and never share your seed phrase with anyone else. During this mint, during our pumps, there's a lot of bad actors and people that will try to misrepresent Puli Token, so always be skeptical and triple check. That wraps up with this final statement we want to talk about, which is Puli Seifu? Yes, blue tick verified on BSC, which is hard to get on its own on BSC scan. Audited by InterFi Network, Certic, CoinScope. We have had our contract for our NFT also audited. Partnered with SafeMoon, Gorilla Diamond, Flooz Trade, RBX, RBX Samurai. And of course, we're listed on a variety of decentralized exchanges. And we have a verified circulation supply on 10 plus data aggregators. That just scratches the surface, guys. A very safe project. And we have been KYC'd on multiple areas as well. Not to mention that Google Play, Apple App Store, SafeMoonSwap listing, they all have their own vetting processes as well. So just want to talk about that because it's a breath of fresh air to have a project that's safe, that's willing to humanize the project, put a face behind the project, and the whole staff has been doxxed internally and or externally in some manner or fashion. So that's a wrap for the video, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, remember to smash up the like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and that way you're alerted of the uploads. And remember, guys, mint is live, mint.pulitoken.net, and have an amazing day. Take care.